please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
Now that's essentially N. Chandrasekaran, chairman Tata Sons, completes a year at the helm of Tata Sons today, and he's speaking right now at the UP Investment Summit. Let's listen in for a quick bit.
The breadth and width of the country that you are traveling to ignite growth in every state. Thank you for this opportunity. From a Tata Group point of view, we have a holistic presence in the state of Uttar Pradesh. We have many of our companies here. Tata Motors is here in a big way. TCS has a very large presence in the state of Uttar Pradesh. And there are many companies like Tata Projects and our retail companies all have very significant presence in the state of Uttar Pradesh. Going forward, we are extremely committed to participate in the growth of Uttar Pradesh across sectors, be it agro sector, manufacturing sector, digital and IT sector, or in the social sector, infrastructure sector. All our companies are committed to make Uttar Pradesh a glorious state and achieve your vision, Chief Minister Ji. Specifically, TCS has a very strong presence here, and we are committed to build a new campus for 30,000 people in the state of Uttar Pradesh. Not only that, there has been a lot of questions whether TCS will vacate Lucknow. I want to commit to you, Chief Minister Ji, TCS will continue and will make its presence in Lucknow very strong. TCS is also committed to have a unique opportunity to be present in Varanasi or Punyabhumi, and we will open ITS center in Varanasi pretty soon. Many of our companies, whether it is Chroma, whether it is Tata, Starbucks, and Tata Projects, are executing a number of projects all across Uttar Pradesh, and I want to once again offer my commitment on behalf of the group to partner with Adityanath Ji to take this state to higher heights. Thank you so much for the opportunity.